On our way back from the Cook's Mountain, we will arrive at the site where my cousin Joseph and I hide and survived. We turn right onto the first path, which will lead us toward the house of the Pristai family, formerly Raduchivsky.